Use these two turns to beat defenders who are behind you. First up is an inside cut, keeping the defender safe side. Next up is the De Jong turn. The first touch invites the pressure, and the second touch escapes the pressure. Follow for more midfielder tips.